Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Caveman puzzle. Caveman is a puzzle that I designed in 1987, and versions have been made by Jean-Carl, L'Homme de Cro-Magnon, and also by Tom Lensch. So when Ross Feinstein, a puzzle collector, asked me for a wooden sample of the Tom Lensch version, I had to disappoint him. Because, yeah, they're no longer made and sold. So instead, I made a 3D printed version. So let me just demonstrate to you how the puzzle works. We have this caveman piece, and it's going through a maze. And yeah, at the inside, you can see the pins and things, how everything goes through the maze. So the 3D printed version actually works exactly the same. So you take the caveman out, you solve, go around, you solve the maze. It's not a very difficult maze. And here we have the caveman removed. And of course, this was 3D printed, so I printed it in six different pieces, parts that have been glued together. Also, this has been glued together. So the maze that we actually have in here, it's a 3x3 cube that is sort of hollow, but at some of the points we have placed little cubies. And by placing the cubies, you create a maze through this 3x3 cube. And the question that I have to you is, what is the longest path that you can make by putting little cubies in an n by n cube this way? Thank you for watching.